right, taking the gold, though, in the ice dance at the World Junior Championships 2019. The Canadians, Marjorie Lajoie, Zachary Laga, coached by Marie-France Dubray and Patrice Lauzon, which means they have training partners like Hubble and Donahue, world silver medalists, and Papadakis and Cizeron, three-time world champions. These are their fourth World Juniors, always improving each and every year. And now, 2019, the ultimate prize.
I thought they were very unlucky at the Junior Grand Prix final. They suffered from losing a few levels that were just enough to keep them off that podium. But to me, their skating skill level is hugely superior to anybody else that we've seen.
Zachary holding the stationary spin on one foot for that long?
Yeah.
That's very impressive.
They're fast, they're connected, they have great music. And the smoothness of how they perform all of their elements is absolutely top class. Really, really close on those twizzles.
Maybe closer than they planned, a tiny bit.
They're the three-time Canadian junior champions. And they've been able to spend 4 years on the junior circuit. And that really is how you build your brand, how you get known so that when you move to seniors, the judges are already looking at you as someone to watch going into the senior ranks. And they've set themselves up beautifully for that. Look how still they are in their upper bodies through that 1 foot section. Really flying through their midline footwork sequence, no hesitation, and not losing their connection with the music. It's ramping up and their intensity with it.
Marjorie Lajoie and Zachary Laga of Canada. They've won the last three national junior titles, three full seasons on the Junior Grand Prix circuit, two golds they own, and now they own a World
Marjorie
Junior title.
Lajoie, Zachary Laga, Canada, Canada.
Absolutely great skate for Marge and Zag. As I said, at the Junior Grand Prix final, they were just far enough behind that they couldn't make up the points, even though they were third in the free. Here, going into the free in first place, that made all the difference.
They had an intensity that they set in the first 3 seconds of that program that they kept going all the way through.
So there are the results for World Juniors in Ice Dance. As mentioned, the last Canadian Ice Dance team to win the World Junior title, Tessa Virtue, Scott Moore in 2006. The last 12 World Junior Ice Dance champions have been either American or Russian. So now, Marjorie Lajoie and Zachary Laga putting Canada back on the map in Ice Dance here at the junior level.